As election fervor builds throughout the country, Sheikh Rashid, the chief of Awami National League, is not only going door to door but also addressing 15 to 20 rallies per day. Rashid, who is contesting for Rawalpindi's NA 55 seat, is banking on the PTI factor to try and win over the youth to his side. Staying true to his blunt style, he warns the people of the consequences if they elect the same names to the assembly once again.
उसको आदमी देता है जिसका पता हो कि ये आगे जाएगा, मेरी जुबान बनेगा, मेरी पहचान बनेगा, इसको कोई जिम्मेदारी मिलेगी। इन कुप्पी फरोशों की क्या सियासत है, वहां भी इनको जूतियां पड़ रही हैं, इस चुई को यहां अंडे पड़ रहे हैं।
In his address at Zia Colony, he told voters that he will complete unfinished projects and that he will do his best for the welfare of the people and for the betterment of the area.
इस मुल्क में गरीब की हालत बदल जाए, बिजली आ जाए, गैस आ जाए, पानी आ जाए, अगर ये नहीं बदल सका तो फिर आपको तकलीफ नहीं दूंगा।
While for some it may be too soon to predict results, Rashid said that no one party can make the government this time, but that it does not mean that change will not come.